Let's go. Gotta find some sort of direction here. Guess not. Let's move over here. See where this one leads me. Going to have to keep building that bridge. I'm assuming that sand right there is quicksand, so we want to avoid that as much as possible. That one didn't build anything, but that'll help us get across there. Jump again. Perfect. Okay. Which way do I want to go? Oh, it is in quicksand. I can't walk across it. All right, that's good. Just gotta get another jump. Bridge is built now. Let's go over here. Ones. There was something to collect over here. There it is. Get out. Oh! That person's racing me. Damn it. This one over there. I gotta get it. I saw you flickering. Wow, competition. Oh well. She built the bridge for me. If it is a she. Let's go up it. Thought you took it. There we go. Steadily gain more airtime. Okay, let's make it across that bridge now. I would have for sure thought that the sand was going to be treacherous and you had to like use your jump efficiently. Guess I was wrong. Albeit you do move a lot slower without that ability. It's kind of painfully slow. All right, let's move. I'm really digging the cell shading of this game. It works very, very well. Okay, let's activate these. I'm assuming we're building a city or something.